All right, well, 5:02 right now, and Hugo the Hornet is buzzing out of New Orleans.
That's right. Yahoo Sports reported yesterday that the Bees will officially change their name to the Pelicans today, and that announcement is set to happen this afternoon at a press conference with Hornets teams, officials, and also the NBA.
WDSU reporter Blake Hansen is live outside the New Orleans arena with the details of the big name change. Good morning to you, Blake.
Hey, good morning, Saul and Randy. Yeah, this is kind of one of the worst-kept secrets in sports, what the name change would eventually be. But this all really started in April of last year when Tom Benson bought the Hornets. That's when kind of the speculation began, and a name change has been anticipated ever since then. Our report's been widespread that the Pelicans would be the eventual name. Benson's wife, Gail, even said in December that the new team colors would be red, gold, and navy. Those are the colors of the Louisiana state flag. The brown pelican is the state bird, so it's no doubt fitting for the area. Reaction has been mixed, though, on the name and colors so far, especially after so many websites popped up suggesting possible names, everything from the Crew to the Revelers to the Fighting Beignets. Some people also had hope for Mardi Gras colors. Regardless of what people think the name and the colors, though, there's the Nets, the Sun, the Nuggets, just a couple NBA team names. It goes to show that whatever the team name ends up being, it tends to grow on the fans. Also important to note, Yahoo Sports is reporting the branding would take effect for the 2013-2014 season. There's also reports today that the new logo would be unveiled as well. We'll find out soon with this announcement supposed to happen at 3 this afternoon. We're on your side from the Hive. Blake Hansen, WDSU News. Back to you.
Thank you, Blake. And WDSU will stream the announcement live this afternoon on WDSU.com. Plus, we'll have live reports for you starting at 4 o'clock. Well, back in December, when we first learned of a possible name change, NBA legend and majority owner of the Charlotte Bobcats, Michael Jordan, says that he would like the Hornets' name back. In an article printed in the Charlotte Observer, Jordan said the city may be interested in getting the name back. He says, quote, "It's definitely an interest down the road, but right now it's the New Orleans Hornets. We would definitely entertain the opportunity. That's as much as we can say right now. We've heard the community ask the question, and we would listen," end quote.